Well, also in Vermont, southern Vermont's Windham County is getting renewed economic focus with the goals for the Windham County Economic Development Program. With Vermont Yankee Nuclear Power Plant no longer supplying power to the electric grid and the jobs that will be lost with its closure, the state is stepping up its mission to stimulate job creation. To apply for grants and loans and to become a part of Windham County's economic rebirth, check out the website shown on the screen below.